So for centuries, the monks in the monastic tradition have been working on and developing a rhythm of life. And the rhythm, the understanding in the monastic tradition comes from the Old Testament Jewish understanding of the universe is that God created the universe with this beautiful harmony, the rhythm of the stars and the planets, and we are meant to live in harmony with this whole rhythm. That's the way God made it, and that's why even in our bodies there's all these rhythms and cycles. And again, in the monastic tradition, there was always a search to find a rhythm for the day, you know, that coincided with the prayers and all that. And this also in ancient Chinese wisdom, there's this understanding of the rhythm of the body and all of that. In many cultures, there's this kind of wisdom. Now, part of the wisdom is that at different times of the day, we have energy to do different things. And the thing that we're supposed to do is make sure that we're doing the thing we have energy for at the right time and not trying to do something we don't have energy for. And in Ecclesiastes chapter 3, verse 1, it says, "There is an appointed time for everything, a time for every affair under the heavens, a time to give birth, a time to die, a time to plant, a time to uproot, and so on and so forth." So I just want to share with you, this is kind of the basic rhythm that structure of my day, more or less. This can change, and it does change. It's a work in progress. I'm constantly tweaking it, and this isn't rigid, but this is basically how I structure my day. Between 4 to 6 is primarily my prayer time. That's when I have energy and clarity to pray. Between 6 to 8, this is my creativity time. This is when my creativity is sharpest. And as a matter of fact, that's what time I'm doing this video right now. Creativity, very important. Okay, between 8 and 10 is the time I produce. That's the time I get emails done, desk work done, just things like that. Just clearing stuff off of my desk, the producing time. Between 10 and 12, that's my leading time. That's my time with meeting with my staff and making phone calls and making decisions and directing things. That's my leading time. Between 12 and 2, that's kind of my social time. I like to go out for lunch, be with people, and this is when the descent is beginning. I'm starting to unwind and relax. Between 2 to 4 is my play time. That's when I typically go skateboarding or get some exercise. Maybe take a siesta. Between 4 to 6 is flow time. This is time where I'm not kind of create and produce and lead. I'm just kind of doing small, simple tasks. You know, whatever, washing my car, tidying up, doing little projects that don't take a lot of energy and motivation. Between 6 to 8 is kind of my caring time. It's my time to be with people, to visit the ministries, maybe. You know, phone calls with friends, family, things like that. And then 8 to 10 is kind of my reflection time. So yeah, I take some more prayer time before I go to bed, kind of ponder how the day went, and then go to bed and start it all over again.